Nam Tae Hoon will have to make a serious decision for Won Jae-in's sake in the upcoming episode of If You Wish Upon Me. KBS 2 TV's If You Wish Upon Me is a drama inspired by an actual organization in the Netherlands that fulfills the wishes of terminal cancer patients. Jae Chang-wook stars as Yoon Jae-ri, a man who has been pushed to his limits by a difficult life full of struggles. However, when he winds up having to volunteer at a hospice, he finds his life changing in unexpected ways, while helping to make the patient's wishes come true. Won Jae-in plays Ha Jun Kyung, the human embodiment of a black swan who becomes obsessed with Yoon Jae-ri after he lends her a helping hand for the first time in her life. Previously, Yoon Jae-ri chose to be with Seo Yeon-ju, Girls' Generation Soo-young, over Ha Jun-kyung, leaving her to fall into deep despair and try to take her own life by jumping off a building. Once Ha Jun-kyung is taken to the hospital for her severe injuries, Jang Seok-jun, Nam Tae-hoon, sweetly devotes himself to protecting her and becoming her caregiver. The two start to grow closer, but once Ha Jun-kyung realizes Jang Seok-jun's feelings for her, she asks that he kill both her and Yoon Jae-ri. In the new stills, Ha Jun-kyung nears the end of her life, while Jang Seok-jun is left in a precarious situation. In Ha Jun-kyung's silent and still hospital room, the two sit far apart, with Jang Seok-jun sadly hunched over. In the tense atmosphere, Ha Jun-kyung's eyes look empty as if she's given up entirely, while Jang Seok-jun's discouraged shoulders depict the weight of all the sadness he bears. However, the last photo shows Jang Seok-jun with an awakened spirit as he looks determined. As if he's made a firm decision, Jang Seok-jun starts opening a fuel container, hinting at an extreme disaster to come. Ahead of the new episode, the producers shared, in episode 13, please pay attention to see what kind of last resort decision Jang Seok-jun makes after finding himself in an out-of-control relationship with Ha Jun-kyung. We plan to unfold unpredictable twists until the very end, so please look forward to it lots. This episode of If You Wish Upon Me airs on September 21st at 9:50 p.m. KST. Start watching the drama with subtitles below. 1.